Hello guys, this is Ruby, back again with another video, and this time I'm doing another Utawarerumono reaction. So yeah, I think they're gonna end this arc in this episode, so yeah, let's just start. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna say that the first scene, yeah, Tokifu, I honestly don't remember what his name is. Tokifu's is getting desperate. He called the bait, but it's his own incompetence that led him to reach this conclusion in the first place. It's almost close to that stage. Yep. They made a dam, for those who don't know. In this stage, you need to get your units to the other side as fast as possible. There's a timer when they will hit the dam. This is not the hard stage. This is also fighting with enemies. Ogi is the assassin of the unit. Gon is just the overall rounder. Also, he's the archer. Oshur's the attacker. You can say vanguard, in a way. That damn. The damn. Now we're in the stage. The hard stage begins. Well, this is just based on my experience though, yeah. Who knows, it can be easier for all of you. Mm-hmm. throw it. Yep. I mean, what you got, what do you deserve? Yep. Nothing but drinking. That's the end of the arc. Oh boy. Well, you can call this a harem, but there's like a clear winner, though. The ending is what you call I think we know what happens after the ending, but yeah. Haku is Haku after all. I mean, do the stance. Haku. Right? A master sniper. I barely use Kiryu in Master Chu. Honestly, Haku. You know what? Yep, it's this CG. Well, to be honest, this happened, the background was night. So yeah, close enough, I guess, since it's sunset. Yep. Still is. Not even halfway through. And the game was long as fuck. The longest out of the trilogy so far. I wonder how long will be Monochrome Mobius. Mm-hmm. Look at Haku's face. Soon you will need what you need. Suddenly. Honestly? It's bad, but I enjoyed it. You know, unless it's something like Mob Love Alternative or Tanmoshi level, I won't really enjoy like a series that's bad but also enjoyable. Maybe I just in the mood to re-experience Utawarerumono, but yeah. There's a lot of cuts. Of course there's a lot of cuts. It's pretty obvious. They just adapted like the make, like what I've been saying for the last since the beginning, they're just adapting the main points of the story. Not adding more. But at the cost of it, it's probably the weakest part of Utawarerumono. The anime, I mean, because I think I said this like in like a previous reaction. Okay, let's just start. Oh, there's another credit scene. I'll probably just continue after this. Let's begin Atui's arc. It's probably like 3 or 4 episodes, I bet, since this is longer. Well, that's the end of the episode. Like I said, the detrimental of Utawarerumono's weakest part is probably like the pacing, since in Utawarerumono it's a slow ride, it's a slow but steady ride, where we get to see these characters interact, so much fun with them. That's why I fall in love with all of them. That's honestly Utawarerumono's strengths with its characters. So yeah. Okay. Now that we're done with Uludia and Nosuri's arc, it's time for Atui's to shine. Honestly, my favorite arc out of the three, and yeah, I'm so excited to see it. And I'll fucking see how many episodes would they put into this, like maybe 3 or 4 episodes at the very least, since this is a very long arc and a lot of battles happen in this. So yeah, I guess it's probably the end of the video. I guess besides subscribe, hit the notification bell so you miss my video. Search for friend and watch these videos next time. So yeah, see you guys next time, and I'm looking forward to the next Utawarerumono reaction. So yeah, I enjoyed the episode, but it's still fucking bad. So yeah, the next time, bye.